Today, the world's leading scientists and engineers use the massive computational power of supercomputers to help tackle some of the world's most pressing research challenges.
A UN report out this morning says the risk of...
Exascale supercomputers have the computational power of approximately 1 million laptops, all working together in sync on a single problem. Just to put that in context, 45 minutes time on an exascale system would take an entire lifetime on your laptop. Exascale supercomputers are very challenging due to the sheer complexity and power they consume. So these systems are not easy to program. Scientists and engineers just can't use them. We can't use them to solve today's problems if we can't program for them. OneAPI is a new programming environment made by Intel focused on portability and scalability of codes on large-scale supercomputers, which makes accessing this class of system much easier, providing on-demand, cloud-like access to incredibly complicated supercomputers. Intel made a strong vision for the future to develop technologies needed to deploy a zettascale system by the end of the decade. A zettascale is 1,000 times the performance of an exascale. The Exascale Lab will be working with Dell and Intel to make zettascale possible and exascale practical by the end of this decade.